Good afternoon, children. Welcome back to the SST classroom. Now, last three videos, what we are talking about? We are talking about the Northern Plains, right? So, we are talking about the river basin in the Northern Plains. We discussed about the Ganga River basin, right? And then the next we discuss about the Brahmaputra River basin. So, today we are going to discuss about Indus River. Got it, my children? So let's start. Now, Indus River basin, it originated near Mansarovar Lake. Confused? Last time I talked about the Brahmaputra River basin. It originated in Tibet near Mansarovar Lake, right? So how this Indus also originated over there? Now, my dear children, Indus River flow in the west. To the near Mansarovar Lake, and in the east, Brahmaputra River flow. There is a water divide, you can say. Got it, my children? In the east, it flows Brahmaputra River through Mansarovar Lake, and in the west, Indus River flow. Hope you have understood about this. Now, as I talk, it originates near Mansarovar Lake. Now, this is the place where you will find the most famous mountain, that is a Kailash mountain. Got it, my children? Which is the famous mountain over there? That is a Mount Kailash. Now, it is also the home of Lord Shiva. If you know about Lord Shiva, yes, the home of the Mount Kailash, it is the home of Lord Shiva. Now, how is Indus River, how it enter in India? Last time we talked about Brahmaputra, how it entered in India through Arunachal Pradesh, right? So how this Indus River basin, it entered in India? It entered in India from Ladakh. From where? From Ladakh. Now, Indus River flew to the northwest region of India. So because of this river, India got its name. So let's talk about the Indus River and its five tributaries. Last time we talked about the tributaries, small river which joined the main river. Now let's talk about the Indus River, which river joined to this Indus River. So Indus River and its five tributaries are Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, Bias and Satluj. These all are the five tributaries of river Indus River. Underline in your textbook after listening the explanation. Okay, so which are the five tributaries of Indus River basin? That is Jhelum, Chenab, Ravi, Bias and Satluj. So most of the Indus River, it lies in India and Pakistan. Got it, my children? So where this Indus River lies, in which country? India and Pakistan. And only 30% it is in the Tibet and Afghanistan. So if we will talk about Indus River, so within India, where this river flows? Within India, this Indus River, where it flows in India and in which state? Okay, so we will talk about the state. That is Punjab, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Rajasthan, etc. Again, we'll repeat. This river flows in Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Punjab, Haryana, and Rajasthan. Got it, my children? Now, Punjab, this name is got by this river as because of its five tributaries. Panch means five, Aar means water. So because of it, the river, the state name, that is a Punjab. Now, we'll talk about the occupation. Which occupation is there in that region? So talk about the occupation. Agriculture is a main occupation in that region. Since the amount of rainfall is very less, so what they are doing, there is a numerous irrigation facilities are dug out from the river. So the river, that is a Satluj, Satluj River. In this river, there is a Bhakra Nangal dam is built on this river Satluj. Got it, my children? Which dam? Bhakra Nangal dam. Now we will see because of this, we'll see the hydroelectric city power generation also there in this Bhakra Nangal dam. As you know, because of water, there is a produce of electricity. So it is a famous for the hydroelectric city and power generation. Got it, my children? Now after that, we'll talk about the major crop. Which crop is grown in that region? So talking about the crop, that is a wheat, pulses, barley, and maize. After we will see important cities. Which important cities are there in the Indus River? So important cities are Chandigarh, Ludhiana, Patiala, Ambala, Amritsar, etc. Got it, my children? Hope till here you have understood about the Indus River basin. Thank you.